You guessed wrongly, my friend.
Just shut up and hand over your money, or I'll scale you just like a fish.
That's highly improbable. I beg your pardon.
You're a dead man.
I'm not dead, and you're not blind.
The key. Where is it?
Hurry up.
Pick the good or bad.
Uh-huh.
So let's get on the story. They gotta stick together. So what if they ain't willing?
But don't you forget what the old man said.
Better like this than dead.
Yeah.
Barnes isn't here yet.
Yeah, wait till he sees this hall. God damn it. We risk our necks for a sack of pennies.
Two sacks. I'd say we got about $30 in all.
At least we got small change for a few years.
I had a feeling. You can tell from the morning what kind of day it'll be.
I've had a belly full of your homespun proverbs.
And I've had a belly full of your smart ideas. My life's been full of troubles ever since you rode in.
You call that life?
It suited me. Who asked you to come nosing around?
Believe me, if it weren't for the inheritance...
To hell with the inheritance. Oh, you just can't wait to get your lousy hands on that damn money.
Listen, I like money. But I don't intend to let that $300,000 slip through my fingers for anything in the world.
Oh, no! It's Barnes.
Just leave your guns alone. We'll get along fine.
I'm not after your hides. I'm after your money.
What money?
The money that's in here. Everyone in that territory knows all about the holdup. And it wasn't really all that difficult to guess who done it. So hand it over.
There it is. Help yourself.
Don't play games, Tin Horn. You took at least 50,000 out of that bank.
50,000? Why, you're crazy.
No, the insurance. It's an old trick.
You're the one trying to pull tricks.
No, it's the truth, Jim. That's all we got.
Now, you're lying. Your brother's been leading you astray.
Yeah, that's for sure.
You're trying to be slick. But sooner or later, you're gonna tell me where you hid that $50,000 or I'll...
Sorry, Ted. I got you into a real mess this time.
Forget it.
Only $2,000, and you talk about being the terror of the West?
That's right. You ought to bring more.
$2,000 divided by the 150 days left to go.
Scarlett?
All right. I won't look at you.
I will.
Go away. I have to get out.
What'd you say?
I said, it's so nice in here, I had to get out.
No hurry. I'll wait. Enjoy yourself.
Enjoy yourself. Ted said you should.
Ooh, you're a monster.
Oh, Scarlett, you know, I thought about us a lot, and I've made up my mind.
About what?
I'm gonna marry you. We'll forget all about the ransom. Send my brother back in and go back to my ranch and then get married. I'm sorry, Monty. I know you counted on that money. But Scarlett's happiness comes first.
Far away.
You